Five. Brought down by 81, Nathan Kyle. I got that one right without his mother's side. And that'll bring up fourth and four. Back to pass, throws it to the underneath man. Pass was intended for number 15, Aaron Lyons. Falls incomplete, will be first and 10 with Jaguars. First and 10 from the 48 yard line. Pitch number 20 around the right side. Quentin Shy picks up about 2 yards. He had to reach the edge. Would have been a big play. Brings up second and 9. Give to Tyler Stearns up the middle. Great pickup. It's going to bring up 3rd and 5. Was an out of way, picked up by number 80. Oh no, called incomplete. Be a dead ball during 4th and 5. Seems to be some sort of confusion on the field. Maybe we'll replay 3rd down. So your guess is as good as mine. It's still going to be 3rd down and 5. Pitch to 25, he throws it up, right open, number 81, Nathan Hill, cuts back to his right. First down about the 15-yard line, Chico Jaguars. Big Nate Heil on the catch. Thrown by number 25, Miles Fishback. The hookup is good for a 1st down, Jaguars. Taylor Wright gives it up the middle to Tyler Hughes. Met immediately by number 60. Excuse me, number 25. Miles Fishback hit immediately by number 60. Cody Abel. Bobby Abel. Bringing up a short loss of the 2nd and 11 Jaguars. pitch to 25 miles pushback. Puts his head down, leans forward. Pick up a four, will be third and seven. Keeper on the right side, he's got room. Cuts it back to his left, still on his feet. Looks like it's going to be close to a measurement. Run was good for a first down. Taylor right to his left. He's got open pasture to the corner. Touchdown number four. With 33 seconds left in the second quarter, 18-0. In the hole. Snaps down, kick is up, and it is good. One to zero.